Is it, Captain Blush?
Mm-hmm.
I don't see it because of the sun. So this is it. Friends, salute and welcome to the Petrinčić Brothers RC Aviation Channel. The channel where we will try to test as many different planes as possible in our lifetime. The channel where we film from an amateur point of view and without editing, and that's it, eh? Good enough?
Yes.
We had rain for 14 days now, and this is the only day we have a few hours now of some sun. So we must use this good. And what?
What?
All that I had to say about this plane, after the assembly review, you can check in the unboxing review. Because, first I must ask the famous question on this channel. What do we have today? A beautiful and sexy Horizon Hobby E-Flight Optera 1.2 meter bind and fly basic with AS3X and safe select. Now what to tell about this? You have seen that in fact we have assembled this plane on the unboxing video because you have just a few clicks and that's it, eh? The plane is ready. Of course, on the next video, presuming that this will be okay, I will show you how to bind the plane so that you have the AS3X option and the safe option. Because to tell you the truth, I had a few E-flight planes by now in my life. And until this plane, I was searching in the dark because I never knew how to correctly bind this receiver so that you have the option for the AS3X and the safe. Now, I will just tell quickly the difference between that. AS3X, that means that you will have a little assist of the gyro, but that doesn't mean that that AS3X will fly the plane for you. That is just to make a little corrections in the air. If you have some wind or something, just a little corrections of the plane. But the safe mode, that means that, in fact, the gyro will fly your plane in the case that you're in the panic on I don't know what, on the takeoff or something. And today, for the first time, I will use that safe on the hand launch of this. Now, if you look at the plane, it's really beautiful. Really quality work. I mean, every single E-flight plane that we had by now, it's really, really, with the, every single plane that they put out on the market, it is better, eh? What?
Nothing.
Yeah, show the time and the date because I must show something now to the viewers, eh? Now, of course, I always wanted the 2 meter wingspan one. It is not available right now at this moment. I hope that they will put it back in stock. But since I have this crooked hand, I was hoping that with this one, this can maybe be my everyday plane. Now, how to hand launch this? Now, you have great grip here. Great grip to grab the plane and throw it. But you have the prop in the back, and with the prop in the back and throwing a plane like this, if you will not be quick doing this, all sort of things can happen.
Yes.
And you can really ruin your hand on
even
the back
more
here, and even more, eh? So I don't want to risk my hand with this. I mean, you can put the safe select on, throw the plane, and then quickly put the throttle, but hey, even you can be mistaken, and you will just put the throttle too quick, and once again, you don't want to hurt your hand. So today I will try something else. I will take the opportunity of the safe select on this plane, and I will just put the throttle and try to throw it like this. Now, if this will work, this will be perfect. Now, also, there is also a chance that this will be nothing and I will crash the plane, but I must try. I won't risk my hand with this. And if this will work, and we will see how this plane will fly, then I have a very good information for you that I will tell you at the end of this video. A very good information about this plane, how to get this plane for only 99 bucks, bind and fly with AS3X and safe. Now that, that will be something that you don't want to miss. So this is it, Captain Blush.
Mm-hmm.
Enough of the babbling. I will just turn the radio on. Of course, you can come here. I have set this to 5 minutes. Once you bind this plane, all that you need is already set in the receiver inside. You don't have to set nothing. I have just set it myself, the throttle cut, and that's it.
What's this, 100 pick connectors?
Yeah, but hey, who cares, as long as I can plug this, Now we were all wondering what this here is on the unboxing video. This, in fact, is just the light that will show you in what position you have this plane. If you have it on the AS3X and or in the safe mode, but that is just for the time that you have the open plane. Mm-hmm. So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
It's now or never, so help me God, all over again, eh? And now look at this. Watch this. Watch the surfaces. One, two. If you have two movements, that means that you have now the plane in the safe mode. Now what that means, I will show you quickly. This is the mode. If you're a beginner pilot, if you're training with this plane, or maybe if you're in the panning and the plane is far away or something.
What? In the panic.
Or maybe you have the sun in your eyes and you don't see the plane. Switch in the safe mode and the plane will and just leave the half of throttle or something like that, and the plane will fly on its own. Look at this, eh? Now look at this. If I tilt it, look how the plane wants to tilt back to be leveled. Now this is the safe mode function, and now I will switch, and you will see here, I will just show you quick. You have the green light here, and now I will switch to AS3X, which I will do in the flight. And these are just little corrections of the plane, and I will show you once I will tilt it. The plane doesn't want to level itself on the right side, but if I switch back the safe, look at this, the plane is trying to be like this again, eh?
Yes.
Now this feature will be tested today for the first time, and hey, it really is a great feature, eh?
Hey, we could use this panic button in the bed, eh? Just in case.
Yeah.
If she wants to tilt over, eh?
Because I will tell you just once, but I mean, I will tell you many times, once you go fly the plane, you don't have to prove nothing to anybody. This is not the competition, life or death situation. If this can help you, that your plane will survive and you will have fun on the next day, but who cares if you switch the safe on? And particularly on this plane, because I really don't want to cut my second hand. So this is it, Captain mm-hmm. Blush, eh? I will just put this on, and what the hell, eh? I just hope that it will work, eh? Because, hey, the plane looks really great, and I will just show you this, what I will do the next time. Look at this. If I just pop this off, look at this beautiful place for the run cam too that I have at home. It even has the holes to put the strap and to strap on the
yeah,
camera.
Strap on the camera,
yeah,
yes.
The camera, of course. And you can also take this out and you can have this beautiful Sesky FPV flying plane, and that's it. Eh? Are you ready, Captain Blush, for something, eh? Now, of course, I have now this. Of course, I also have set it myself. You will see this just in case. Put yourself a throttle cut. Look at this. If I put the throttle, nothing happens, just in case. And once you're ready to fly, then I will put the throttle on.
Why is this in such a position?
Yeah, it wants to level itself because I have it in the safe.
Uh-huh.
In the safe mode. So this is it.
Yes.
Now, I was checking many videos. Maybe I didn't found one. Yeah, that will be for the second flight, Captain.
Yeah, yes, for some other day, yes.
I didn't see a video of hand launching the plane like this, so I hope it will work, eh? Because if this will work, eh, then my fingers will be happy once again, eh?
Yes.
So this is it.
And you will take today also a very long shower and surprise yourself.
If this will work, I will surprise myself today under the shower, eh?
Yes, but not with the crooked hand. Good, eh?
So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
The maiden flight with the beautiful Sesky E-Flight Optera 1.2 meter wingspan, AS3X and safe select.
Oh, hey, maybe should I throw it for you for the first time?
Yeah, I will throw it in what the hell, there is no other way. I can just put the throttle, because in the safe mode, if I will throw it good, the plane should just fly and fly until I will get my hands back on the sticks.
Okay.
Yep. Well, this is the first opportunity that we can check the...
Okay, the just do it.
So this is it.
Yes.
I will throw it there, and that's it, eh? Whatever happens, I will grab it like this.
I don't like... I don't like that... Do you see? It was about an inch upwards.
Yeah, of course it wants to go up. It wants to level itself, Captain.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, but that is why the safe is.
I believe in you.
My head is hurting already. We are just talking too much.
Yes.
So this is it.
Yes.
Enough. Let's see what will happen. Are you ready, Captain Blush?
Yeah.
But you don't see me like this.
The
wind has stopped. Hey, I can throw it there, huh?
There, yes, there.
The wind has stopped. Who cares, eh? Just be careful, eh? Because I don't know what will happen here, eh? Are you ready?
Uh huh.
Hey, what's this, eh?
There are some parts on the runway. There was not enough throttle, eh? Look, the propeller is here.
Grab it, eh?
It didn't break anything but the prop.
Well, just the prop, and look at this, eh?
And the nose is here.
The nose is there, well, good thing, eh?
It didn't break, eh?
Nothing, eh?
Nah.
Hey, I wish that I didn't break the prop, because if I have the prop was okay, we could film the second try, but
I think that it's about time now that we assemble the launch pad, eh?
Look at this, it has just popped out, eh? Hey, it's still one piece, eh? Go to the table. Because,
just a shame they don't have another prop.
This was nothing.
Yeah, this was close to nothing, yes. Today will be no shower day.
But this, to tell you the truth, eh?
Underpowered?
Hey, this didn't have enough power to
yes, but the interesting thing is that you have 4S battery inside.
I will just try to pop it in. Oh, look at this, eh? Hey, even the AS Freeax is still working, eh? I think that, Captain Blush, the AS Freeax has helped this time that the plane is still in one piece. Hey, give me that, eh? And look at this, viewers, eh? Hey, at least this, eh? I will put it in. And that's it. Look. The plane is like it was before. So, hey, maybe the AS3X did work, eh? At least to keep this plane alive. Of course, this is it, eh? I will just unplug it.
Well, where would you get another prop like this?
Well, hey.
Do they have spare parts?
Well, they do have...
But you have a lot of this foldable attachment at home.
I have at least 100 foldable props at home. I think that I will find one. Uh-huh, also this is broken.
Yeah, but you can also
or maybe...
You can use this prop on that foldable. You just change this.
Well, the prop is okay. Yeah. Look at this. The prop is okay.
Hey, maiden flight after lunch. Another one.
After lunch?
After dinner or what? No, lunch.
But wait, now we're talking about this, but what's with you?
No, maybe you're... flight with this today, another one. You just changed this.
With this? I thought that with your plane, hey.
No, with this.
We're talking about this one, hey. And maybe really after the lunch, just a little dirt on the plane.
And okay. And the next time I will throw it for you.
It still looks great.
Hey, I will be the hand tosser next time.
Hey, the plane is still like it was before I have hand launched this, hey. I mean, the hand launch wasn't bad. Did you see that, eh?
Yeah.
The plane was going straight, but there just wasn't enough power for this, eh? There just wasn't. I must just figure out something. Now, of course, if you hear the time when I plug the battery in, it only counts 3 cells.
It should have counted 4.
I have the 4-cell battery in. But okay, I have
prove it
the
prove
second
it,
time.
Prove it to the viewers.
What?
Let me take it out so they will see that you are really using 4S.
And we have, even on the runway here, I did bind the plane once more. And I just can't, I'm really clueless now here because of this right now. Because I just couldn't get the ESC to recognize the 4 cells. I
you
mean,
see?
I really don't know why.
You see, 4S 2600. Now, for the viewers, so they will know that you were using...
No, I was using 4 cells, but the plane just don't recognize these 4 cells. I mean, I will check, I will go home now, back to the workshop, and I will just, I don't know what I will do. Somehow, I must get this ESC to recognize 4 cells, and then I will have a good speed and enough thrust for maybe throw it like this, eh? Because this was nothing, eh?
Close to nothing, yes.
I mean, hey, this wasn't in vain. This wasn't a video.
Hey, but we are testing. Who's saying that we are not doing anything? We're testing planes.
Well, like I have said many times, viewers, you don't, it's not always perfect, and you don't always fly when you go on the runway. That's just the fact of life. And even more if you're testing the planes and all kinds of things with the planes.
We were you know wait, what? Wait and maybe, here. Maybe with you, with your crash, has saved another friend's plane, eh?
Well, with this crash, I mean, hey, thanks to God, the plane is still in one piece. But with this, maybe we have saved a few planes like this for the friends who would maybe think to hand launch a plane on this way with the 3-cell batteries, because this, we have proven that this just doesn't work, eh? Maybe it would be better to throw it.
I would throw it
and then
next
put the
time,
throttle.
Yeah.
I mean, I know right now that the best thing would do, like that I would launch this like I was launching the 1.6 meter Go Discover wing that I have, which one I have put at the throttle and throw the plane. But like I said, you always risk to be bitten by the prop on the hand, and if that happens, say, that would be the end of story for flying. So who cares, say, this didn't cost me nothing and my right hand is still working, okay?
So that's it?
So this is it?
Yes.
What to tell at the end? Nothing. Another great test without the flying, but who cares? Right now, Captain Blush will fly that plane, and that plane, I know that it will fly good. And today, after the lunch, if we will still have the weather, if we will still have the weather, I will just fix this plane and try to fly it again. But if I want to try this, I mean, the 3-cell, this is just nothing, gay. I will try to set the plane on 4-cell like it should be.
That's it.
So this is it.
Yeah.
Viewers, we love you all, of course. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for all support, for visiting our channel. We love you, every single one of you. And if you ever visit Slovenia, contact us, and we can have some fun here, or maybe have a cold one, or something like that.
Yes.
So this is it, Captain Blaška. Quick! Because now we have the plane that I know that it will fly good.
Yeah.
I mean,
I'm starting to feel very awkward now, eh?
Yeah, of course, eh? After the flight like this, but I was in the air for 10 meters or something like that. Good enough, eh?
Yeah.
As long as the plane is one piece, and even if I have break it, it's a foam, and I can glue it and be back on the runway in half an hour, and that's it. Screw that, who cares, eh? As long as we have fun, because that is the point.
Yeah, now I'll just cut, yes.
Captain Blush, cut, otherwise I will talk for half an hour here more, eh? Salute.